Hi, this is Austin Leeds for ADSR, and I'm very happy to present to you our future-based processing course. Now, in this course, we talk about many different aspects of future-based processing. We talk about processing synths, bass, and the drums all together. We also talk about some great synth programming, how to customize some synth presets. We also get into automation on how to move your synths and with some pitching effects and with some volume effects so your tracks have dynamics and movement. And basically, we show you how to create a great future-based template, a great starter for your tracks. Now, this isn't limited to just future bass. You can use these tips and tricks for any genre that you would like, because we're talking about great processing, equalization, compression, multi-band compression, effects, how to use buses, drum buses, and all kind of fun stuff that you can do to be able to enhance your track and to make it sound great. So we start with synths, we do bass, we do drums, and we give you a full round on how to really get your track sounding great, on how to program them. So overall, this is a killer course on how to make some killer sounding future bass.